Assalamu alaikum, peace be upon you. Today we are going to have a look at a new office suite that I have recently encountered, KINGSOFT Office. Now this is site, KINGSOFT Office. Now you don't have the Linux version available in the download section. So, but there is a link for that. It's currently in alpha, so I believe that's why they don't have it. But in my usage, limited usage that I've tried it, it is looking quite polished, and obviously it is quite good looking, and the compatibility with MS Office documents is also quite good. So without further ado, let's check it. This is your KINGSOFT writer. Again, this is how it opens, and here it is. Now this is your standard layout of KINGSOFT Office. Very much Microsoft Office like. At the same time, the styling is slight. I find it a bit better than Microsoft Office for some reason. Maybe because it is free and I don't have to use pirated software. I don't use pirated software, by the way. I don't use, just saying that some people use it. I don't use it. I don't have any Microsoft operating system on my system, just in case. So here it is. Now let me quickly increase the font and type in something. Pretty simple stuff. Similarly, you have pretty much Microsoft ribbon interface. So that's it. As you can see, this is the highlighting of colors. That also makes it quite interesting. For example, over here we have print preview, and it became a little bit greenish fluorescent kind of thing, and it is nice. It looks good, looks polished. That's about it. And next we are going to have a look at spreadsheet, I believe. Here it is. So we have a new blank workbook, and we are going to increase the size of it. Nicely done, nicely done. The fonts, let's use this, and font size 15. It is working nicely. Let's try some other things. So far so good. Again, it has all the useful features that are required. So it's everything is over here. Okay, as you can see, there is no lag. It is working out nicely, so I cannot complain. It's looking quite good. So that's it over here. Then let's have a look at KINGSOFT presentation. Now this is it. Let's open a document that I had just going on. Okay, this is over here. It has some very nice templates that I have to give it for. So for example, we have this presentation. And then let's apply a template to it. I like this one. This one is quite good. Nice. again it will depend on your trying. Like for example, I'm a very basic person, so I'm not a heavy user of office software. I have to make resumes and office documents, so I do that pretty easily. But for other people, they have to come look for themselves whether it will be capable of handling their needs and their requirements. So that's about it. You can try it. I'll put the links in the download section below and enjoy it. Thanks for watching.